further than you would like if you have inside position on a rebound.
Jones Jr. Nice. Beautiful feed to Cantor.
Yeah, good take.
So Kings build their lead back up to 5. Just under 3:30 left here in the first quarter. Little, no hesitation. Just off Cantor, a monster on the offensive glass. Puts it right back in. Lillard and Cantor back into the game for the Blazers. Bielitsa with the acrobatic finish to make it a one-point Blazer lead. Cantor galloping down the lane. 9 offensive rebounds, good for 14 second chance points for the Kings. Wow. Lillard puts it on a tray for Cantor.
2 back after Dame attacks him in a pick and roll. De'Aaron Fox trying to get back.
Trying to dissect the defense. Cantor going baseline, rips through. How about Enes Kantor?
The playmaker.
Up and under.
It feels like there's times when there's a lot happening, and then there's times where there's literally nothing happening. There's a clock malfunction. The guy's on the sideline. Then Enes comes back, and he gives you a jump hook.
Blazers on the second of a back-to-back, trying to get to 3 wins in a row. Cantor spinning, fighting through the contact again, and lays it in.
Looked like he's going to pick that ball up, and then gets into the handle, makes his way to the rim.
Healed with 16 points. Lillard lasers one to Cantor.
Yes, on a rope. Ball is on a straight line to Enes.
Cantor. Been a monster this quarter. Cantor, you can't stop him.
Feed the beast.
Lillard finds Trent Jr., steps to the left, launches a 3, but
good
there's
pass.
Cantor.
Good pass. Had a season with at least 7 3-point attempts per game at least 42%. From 3.
Lillard sees the double team. Nice find to Cantor. Blazers trail by 1. Here's Fox. So quick. Cantor again with the defense.
The great wall of Cantor.
Lillard blows by up and under. Blazers take the lead.